Virology is the alleged source of the outbreak of novel coronavirus. It is a research institute on virology administered by the Chinese Academy of Sciences. It is located in Jiangxi district, Wuhan in Hubei. As per the reports, scientists were developing a biological weapon or they were doing research on coronavirus and the outbreak was the result of leakage from the lab. Scientists were actively conducting research on coronaviruses in bats. They were at the forefront in researching the causes of SARS and proved that the last SARS outbreak originated in bats. Researchers had been gathering bats infected with the coronavirus since at least 2012, and they were focusing on worms that could spread illness to human beings. There were hundreds of bats in Wuhan's labs when the 2019 novel coronavirus outbreak started, and the researchers there were studying at least 11 new strains of SARS-related viruses in them. Scientists have compared the genetic sequence of SARS to novel coronavirus in 2019, and they have found that they are about 70% similar. 2019 novel coronavirus is similar to a very specific strain of bat coronavirus carried by bats in the Wuhan Institute of Virology. There is a high probability that the researcher got contaminated with virus and despite trying, the outbreak could not be controlled. There is high probability that a researcher got contaminated with virus and walked out of lab. It has happened before. On April 4, 2004, a postgraduate student working at a virology lab in Beijing was diagnosed with SARS. She got infected while researching the virus and being unaware, walked out into the public, causing a second outbreak. 2 weeks later, another postgraduate student working in the same lab did the same mistake. The institute recently posted a job requirement for researchers interested in molecular mechanisms that let coronavirus lie dormant for a long time without symptoms. That's one of the distinguishing traits of the 2019 novel coronavirus. The people get infected without showing symptoms. In 2015, two researchers at the institute participated in an international experiment led by American scientist Ralph Baric to create a new coronavirus with the ability to infect human beings. On January 2, 2020, the Wuhan Institute of Virology sent out a disclosure strictly prohibiting disclosure of information on the outbreak. On February 14, 2020, President Xi Jinping announced his plan to push through a new law for biosecurity at laboratories. The very next day, the Chinese Ministry of Science and Technology issued a new directive entitled Instructions on Strengthening Biosecurity Management in Microbiology Labs that Handle Advanced Viruses like the novel coronavirus. There's only one microbiology lab in all of China that handles advanced viruses like the novel coronavirus. And that's the Wuhan Institute of Virology. We don't have much evidence about the outbreak, but if this is human-made, then it's a big reason to worry.